So hello guys, what's going on? I'm your host KO, and today first of all I would like to thank all of you guys for achieving our end of 50 subscribers. So first of all I'd like to thank everyone for your support that has really motivated us for making more greater videos for all of you guys, so that you guys can that videos can be watchable, that videos can be informative, and you guys may enjoy it. So that's probably it. I'll give a big thank you to all of you guys for this 50 subscribers. So now let's just move on to the main topic of our video. So in our last video, I talked about our microphones. So basically, this is a series of our home studio. So we are just talking about a home studio, what we have and what we use for our recordings and everything. So today we are moving on to a second part of our home studio. Our second part consists the equipment which we use, like shock mount, stands and everything. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So first of all, I'd like to move on to our shock mount. We basically didn't buy any shock mount because we got this shock mount free from the WR800 mic. The moment we bought that mic, they were giving an offer of giving a free sound card, a XLR cable and a shock mount. So basically we didn't buy any shock mount. So if you want to check that shock mount out, you have to go to the WR800 and then you will just see this shock mount. Then we move on to our stand. In our stand we bought it from Amazon. So I will try to give you a link of that, because we obviously don't know, because we have bought it a lot of days ago. So I'll try to give you a link of our stand which we have brought. So but still, it's a stand from made of carbon fiber. It's a black color. So hope you guys have seen this, because in the last video I showed it was in our background. So hope you guys have seen this. It's fully made of carbon fiber and it is of black color. So let's just move on to let's just move forward. So then we have our pop filter. Our pop filter basically is also bought from Amazon. It's just a normal pop filter. I'll also try to give you a link of that. So and then we will go with our sound card. So our sound card is Behringer Euphoria UM2. So I'll put a link down in the description of Amazon. We didn't brought it from Amazon though, but it's still in Amazon. So I'll give a link of that. So it is a good sound card. I have personally used it and it is a good sound card. I am guaranteeing you it is a really good sound card, and it performs more well with a Behringer microphones. Okay, so it's obviously a Behringer company sound card, and it will perform with more Behringer microphones, because we are using Behringer C1 with Behringer Euphoria UM2. So obviously it will perform well. So we have noticed the change of that. So then let's move on to our recording softwares. So our recording softwares is Mixcraft 8 and Cubase 5. We basically most of the time use Mixcraft 8 because we are comfortable in Mixcraft 8, but we are slowly learning the Cubase 5. And let me tell you that our computer is not such a good computer, so we can't use the higher versions of recording softwares and everything. So I'm sorry for that. So there are some consequences for lower version softwares, but hope you guys are enjoying that. I hope also that you don't have any problem. So then let's just move on to our camera from which we record. Basically use one of our mobile cameras. Our mobile is basically from Xiaomi, so hope you guys know it. So that is the camera we most of the time use, but sometimes we used our Canon DSLR camera. So I'll put down a link of that in the description. So if you want to go and check it out, you can go and check it out. So and we use a small, and we also use a tripod which is also brought from Amazon. I'll try to put down a link of that in the description. So then we will move on to our editing softwares. Our editing software is basically one which is Camtasia Studio 8. So in that we do our editings and everything of our video. Like I am going to edit this one also in that Camtasia Studio 8 software. So that's probably it for this video. Make sure to leave a like and to subscribe our channel, and also make sure to click on the notification bell button so that keep up with our videos and everything. And also, once more, I would like to give a big, 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 big thank you to all of you guys. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this. And make sure to share this video so that we can get more subscribers. And yeah, that's probably it. So thank you guys for watching, and see you guys.